like you've never seen a girl before. But I know your type, I'm showing you the door. Showing you, showing you.
Gonna reach inside me, gonna tear my heart out. Gonna take my loving, and it ain't no joke. Never gonna get it, cause I'm running away. That's the way this girl is.
Good evening. Good evening. How are we all tonight? I'm excited. Tonight's going to be a belter. I can feel it. Who else? Not who else. Who is drunk at 5 o'clock? I'm not yet. But who's drunk? Welcome to the Our House Old School Classic Saturday Night Takeover. First things first. If you don't like talking, you don't like shout outs, you don't like fun, this is not the stream for you. If you like a bit of dodgy mixing, some quality old school tunes and a bit of banter, you are in the right place. So tonight we are raising funds for the amazing Overgate Hospice in Elland, in Halifax, my hometown. It's a hospice that is purely charity-based, and they look after people in the final days and do an amazing job. If you'd be kind enough to support, there's a link somewhere, and it'd be much appreciated. I want to know where you're listening. How many of you are in Yorkshire? If you're in Yorkshire, whereabouts? And if you're not in Yorkshire, where are you? Where are you listening? Let me know. Good evening to the Fungal Ashtray Boys, Rick Hand, Danny Keys. I knew I'd get you into house music eventually. It's only taken 20 years. Cheryl, the donation link is right under the video. It's just giving. Can anyone else see it? Or is it just Cheryl? To Katie on a break at the hospital. Thanks for doing an amazing job. Big shout out to all the NHS frontline workers, key workers. We love you all. Right, who's up for some old school? Cheryl's been on Lamborghini all day. Get donating, Cheryl. You got your two young my mum's been at Lamborghini as well. Mother, the link is there. Thank you, Julie. Shout out to Francine and Alan in Craigleston. Tell me that you hurt the ones that you love. Cause darling, that was never good enough. But even when the dreams are gone, I'm here for you. What you gonna do when life really gets you down? When the baby in your arms makes that crying sound. When the loneliness of love makes you cry no more. There's a rumor on the street that you can have it all. You can have it all. Shout out to Paul. The Pennywell Posse. Posse, that is an old school word. What you gonna do when life really gets you down? When a baby in your arms makes that crying sound? When the loneliness of love makes you climb the walls? There's a rumor on the street that you can have it all. Right, come on, party people. The sun is shining, the beers are flowing. We've got a load of old school classics. Who's up for it tonight? Because I am. You're going to be seeing some extremely good dad dancing. Fall in love, don't you know? Fall in love, don't you know? Fall in love, don't you know? Fall in love. Shout out to the Skingles, Ian Redhead, back on again, good lad. Shout out to all my neighbours, Meadowside, East Ardsley, Thorpe. Apparently quite a few of them listen. Good taste round here. To Emma and 6-year-old Theo dancing in the sunshine. Go on. Welcome to our house, old school, classics takeover, Overgate Hospice fundraiser. There is definitely a link for you to donate if you would be so kind enough to do so. Underneath the video. Take a photo, show them where the fundraising link was. It's next to the video. Anyway, thank you very much for joining me on this sunny, beautiful Saturday night. This is the Our House, old school classics takeover. Raise the money for the amazing Overgate Hospice in Elland.
Wanna be like a man. Wanna be like a man.
I've not played this in years. Loving the tune. Yes. Keep saying this. The sooner you get your kids into this music, the better. big shout out to Elizabeth K, all the way over in Baghdad, the Australian Embassy locked in. We love you. Thank you for everything you do for us. And a big shout out to Lee Shaw, who raised £1,000 from a DJ set for Overgate Hospice. What a guy, top man. Harrison locked in, former bassist of Fungal Ashtray, gets drunk with a sniff of the barman's apron. Come on, let's get these numbers up. Hit that share button. We've got 4.6 thousand people to beat from last week. What an amazing achievement. You guys are all amazing. Tell me why you felt. So let's beat it tonight. Come on. That you might not ever get another try. Girl, Duke's here, locked in. Someone do me a massive favour, please. Wrong, copy and paste. Donate link that I put to the side of the video. Hey, yo, and copy it in the comments, please. Hey, yo, tech, do they know where I'm coming from? Not sure why, but they can't see it. Wow. Might be because they're on a tablet or a phone, I'm not sure. And when I brush it, only two words is hurting me. Just better stand still. I move at will. Then I make my kill. Snatch and tax your brain. Goddamn, I'm insane. But I refrain from using a name. Yes, Darren here. Good evening, sir. To Claire Gallagher, Emily Finning Geisley. Girl, Massive shout out. My friend Olivia Simpson. Tonight I was supposed to be DJing her party. Obviously, we can't do that. I'm here anyway for you. A massive hello to Olivia Simpson and all the hen party listening in tonight. We love you.
What I'm saying, yo, band, drop it, sing.
Thank you guys, £1,000 already, get in there. You guys are amazing, thank you so much. Luca is 12 in Belden. Go on.
What we do, I can give my
big, massive 36th birthday. Lee Waterworth. Happy birthday, buddy. All the best. Shout out to Martin Ayscough and Vix and Rufus. Thank you to everyone that's joined us so far and donated. We've got over £1,000 for Overgate so far. Thank you. We're just getting warmed up. We're going to go for it tonight. We're going to have proper go for it. We've got 4,600 to beat. Matthew Handley. And a big birthday shout out to Jenny, who's 70 today. Go on, Jenny. NHS career in Manchester. Right, I want you to all do me a massive favour. Probably going to get kicked off by Facebook in about 25 minutes. We've got 25 minutes to beat 4,600. If you could all do me one favour, that is hit that share button right now. Come on, let's do it. We're booting off now. Let's go.
Round, 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 round.
Darren, Little Steve-O and Silky. Supersonic.
Really got to take a hold of feelings deep down in my soul. You really got to taste this fire. You know my love will take you high. And once we join, we'll never part.
Come on, we're climbing, yes! 3,600. Come on, we got this. 4.6 is a record. Come on.
Move on past the shame. And boy, I think it's time, you know. We're gonna take it nice and slow. No rushing, cause we got the night. We'll take some time to get it right.
Come on, I get it. You know that I got it.
So much, that's 400 people.
I'm singing.
2 minutes. That is the power of you guys.
Just
thank you so much. Keep sharing.
A lifetime full of passion and play.
Welcome to the Our House, old school classics, Saturday night takeover, and the Overgate Hospice fundraiser. Thank you for joining me. You're all amazing. You can support the local charity, Overgate Hospice in Ellens. It'll be absolutely amazing. Follow the links in the comments or the side of the video. Thank you guys, keep sharing, let's go.
Thank you.
we're climbing. Oh, yes. 4.6 is the unbelievable record to beat. Come on, we can do it. To hold off your shout outs. I'm too excited. Come back to him soon, I promise. Breath. Thank you so much for everyone that shared and got us up to 4,400. What the? Can we beat 4.6 before Facebook kick me off? We've got about 10 minutes, usually. Don't forget to donate, guys. Follow the links in the comments or at the side of the video. Thank you for your generosity so far.
Let the beat hit 'em, let the music take control. Round and round and up and down it. Let the beat hit 'em, let the music take control. The beat goes round and round and up and down it. Let the beat hit 'em, let the music take control. The beat goes round and round and up and down.
Shout out to Elsie Fenton. Happy 9th birthday. Wow, we went up 1,000 people in like 4 minutes because you all shared it. That is the power that you guys have. Come on, let's spread these old school vibes.
Going crazy.
If you close your eyes, you're not old.
Let us pour the wine, let's set this all right.
You're young again.
In my room.
Come on, crank it up.
It's on. I'm in the mood to love you all night long. Cause baby, it's on till the break of the dawn. And I'll give you love until you tell me no more, babe. It's a sweet thing. It's a sweet thing. It's a sweet thing.
I'll give you some of this sweet thing. Sweeter than a honeydew. And you'll never feel the same. I'll give you some of this sweet thing.
Come on, 4.5, one more. We've equaled last week's amazing record. So much.
It's on.
Your shares, your donations,
done.
And the positive vibes that you guys are spreading tonight.
Tell
you are amazing.
Me, babe, it's a sweet thing.
Yes, we've equaled last week's record. Wowzers, never thought we'd get to them numbers again, never. Yes, 4.7, come on. Well, I've got so many of you. Just want to shout out to all you Overgate Hospice staff. You're all amazing. We love you very much. You do an amazing job. Please hit the donate button if you haven't already. Oh my goodness me. Down here. Wow, come on, 4.8 thousand. This is what love and happiness and positivity can do.
The beat don't stop, it pop, it pop.
A glass to all of you. I can't see you. I know you're there. I want to say thank you to each and every one of you. So cheers. Come on, get me to five. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Wow. Never did I ever think we'd ever get past them numbers last week. You guys are amazing. Amazing vibes. You can feel it. You can literally feel it through the iPad. I love you guys. I love every single one of you. Thank you for everyone's shares, donations, comments, whatever. I love you all. Wow, I'm playing this because we are a family. This thread is so much more than just a guy in a bedroom DJing. Wow, honestly, you guys are amazing. So warm, like a Turkish bath in here. I'm working off all the 1200 Coronas I'm drinking. Would come in useful. Again, a massive thank you to everyone that's been donating, sharing, spreading the love, spreading the positivity. Wow. Thank you for your donation. I can't even speak. Thank you for your donation to the amazing Overgate Hospice. If you're not familiar with it, it's a charity based in Elland where people go to spend their final days and get looked after amazingly well. It's a purely charity based organisation. We'll be right back. by this record. Listen to the lyrics of this. Very, very fitting. Who else is dad dancing? Who's granddad dancing? Who's grandma dancing? Who's auntie dancing? Mum dancing. Sorry that I've missed all your shout-outs. Just got into a zone. We'll zoom that later, I promise. fans blowing up posters off.
When we're making love.
Sorry, Leo. Try some shout outs. Massive thanks to Rowena.
Ooh, baby,
NHS nurse for donating. Special birthday for Jane Krumak. It's her 46th birthday. Happy birthday, Jane. Now we hit 5,000 and we can relax now. Oh my God, that were amazing. Big shout out to Leanne Hartley, top boss from Heather and the KP team.
Turn the music up. Turn the music up.
Ollie Fairbank and family. Paul and Lisa Lowe from Grimsby, from Tommy Frank in New Zealand. Amanda Beniston for her birthday. Happy birthday! Shout out to Natasha Thompson. Stop crying. A big shout out to Layla, Nicole, Lewis, Leighton, Geraldine, Kizzy. Any more names? The virtual rave. Go on, guys. That's what happens when I do shout outs. I forget that I'm supposed to be DJing. Do a car crash mix like that. Sorry. Big shout out to Jenny, Noah, Ruby, age 8 and 11. Go on, guys. Big shout out to Lenny, Leonard, Gemma, bouncing in the hot tub. Bit rude. How much have we raised so far? Can someone tell me how much we've raised so far? Thank you so much to everyone's donations. Keep them coming. Sarah Davison. Got your bestie, Layla Wright, NHS worker. Not being able to see a boy on the front line. You're amazing and we love you. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. You are amazing and generous and kind. Once again, let's just keep talking about how much money we've raised to deflect away my terrible mixing. Amazing, guys, thank you so much. £3,000 is amazing. Thank you, Facebook, for not spoiling the party. Find out where you all are. Oh, 4.6 thousand of you. How many of you are in Yorkshire? And if you're in Yorkshire, whereabouts? And if you're not in Yorkshire, where are you? If you're in England, where are you? Comment and tell us where you are. Right, hold on to your old school hat. This is a tune. Turn this one right up. To Darren in Richmond, back from Iraq, we love you, mate. To Maisie and Emily is 8 and 3. Go on. Big shout out to the Yorkshire crew. Anyone else listening? I love you all. Just wow. Who's in Halifax and surrounding areas? You're the best. How many Halifax people we got in here? Got to be a lot. Holly in Cheshire. Ooh, we've got some posh listeners. John Ingram, NHS worker. A big shout out to all you NHS workers, frontline workers, my mum, Overgate hospice staff, we love you all. Big shout out for Gemma, for Carly Jennings. We love you. Out to Michaela, age 5. Not really, she's 44 and she wants a shout out. Come on, lad. I say this every week. It's a bit of a habit now. But please don't judge my DJing on this performance. I can mix. Honest. to Ben Holmes, who said he'll give 50 quid if I give him a shout out. Go on, Ben Holmes, get that money in. Car 70, go on. Jamie Lee and Scarborough. Come on, turn it up. How much we got now? 3,404. What the hell? You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. This money will go so far. Overgate rely on charity shops for the money to come in, and there's no charity shops open. So you can imagine how much they need this right now. So thank you so much for donating. If you haven't already, anything will do. Shout out to Goose, regular listener with Sheezel. Come take a trip. Daniel Church, who's 17 on Wednesday. Happy birthday, bud. To Rob Kershaw, who's got me on the 65-inch TV. Sure, that's a good thing. Can't even fit on that. Johnny Lime, 1,000 yen. Go on, my son. What's that, about 14 pence? Big shout out to the Gibson Massive, Ricky and Craig, loving life, dancing in the garden. I love you guys. I love you all. What a night so far. So many of you here, if you hit that follow button at Our House Events, that's me. That'd be awesome. beer. I'll be right back. Guest who's got a Corona sponsorship. To the Grimshaws, Honey, Mason, Vicky, and Grimmer. Love Rosie. Butterbean Bragg. 3,700. That is unbelievable. Thank you to each and every one of you. Keep your donations coming. You're amazing. Shout out to Amy Heselden, locked in for the first time. Welcome. I'm Lauren Ben. We'll be right back. Cheryl's definitely had too much Lamborghini. I know you like to have fun. Throwing your bra at an iPad is a bit much. Thank you guys, everything tonight, all your donations, your shares, your comments, positive vibes, you're all amazing. We're not done yet. All the way through till 8. £1,000. Wow, come on. Keep it coming, guys. Anything we'll do. To the school mums in Rothwell Primary. From Stacey. Come on, Stacey. Oh, shout out to Joe, Linda, Deb from Deb Steads. Right, where you're listening, come on. I'm in East Ardsley. And apparently my neighbour's listening. Loads of Halifax people. Loads of you, which are amazing. Where else are you? Yorkshire. England. Overseas. Let me know where you are. Jody Grant, NHS worker, we love you, thank you. A dab then. A dad dab. A massive thank you again for all your donations on this Overgate Hospice fundraiser. If you're not from Halifax or surrounding areas, you may not know who they are. The Hospice. Charity based, people go to spend the final days, they get looked after incredibly well. They need your support. Absolutely blown away by your generosity. Honestly, guys, you are amazing. What a night it's been so far. The positivity, the love, the happiness. I can feel it through this little iPad here. Honestly, I can. Keith in Spain, who says it's not sunny. I have zero sympathy for you, pal. Luckily, we've got some sun. Shout out to Jennifer. Give all a shout out to the colleagues in Airedale, A&E. Jennifer, we love you. Thank you for all your work. Shout out to Sharon Drake. We're only Shazza. Big Bad Dave Needham. Start that again. Big Bad Dave Needham. Shout out to Shelley and her amazing neighbours Kate, Craig, Thomas and Georgia. Fosterdale Flats, go on. Shout out to Amiens, all the NHS care staff in Sheffield. I need to do some DJing here. I do exactly the same as I always do. Leave it till the last 10 seconds. Make an absolute mess of it. Nearly 5,000. Come on, let's hit 5,000, please. That'd be amazing. Press the donate button. Anything will do. The Goffey's mum. I'd love a steak pie. Thank you. Shout out to Donna Norton, who's 40 on Monday, working with the NHS. We love you, Donna.
Now that you are gone, broken guns and empty place, I'm laying in darkness all alone. Now that you are gone, only shadows reach my face. Memories fall.
Andy Lister, happy 50th, bud. Mum Debbie, shout out to Francine's daughter Evie, who's 4 year old and loves my music. Go on. Up, if you're messaging the page on my page, I probably won't see it. So put your comments, your messages in the comments, please. Offered £100 for Joe Smooth, Promised Land. If that's true, make yourself known in the comments. Up to 4,500, I will donate £200. All right, Amanda, I can see you. Calm yourself down, woman. Three-year-old Eliza dancing in the garden. Go on. Promised Land by Joe Smooth is coming right up. Whoever promised that money, you better do it. About that, I was looking for Promised Land. You had it somewhere, but yeah, red carpet's coming. Go on, Cheryl. Shout out to Joe Martin on his 42nd birthday. Sorry if I've missed your shout outs. I've not been looking, sorry. This one right up. Forget about your neighbours. This is an absolute tune. Turn this right up. Come on, thank you so much, guys.
Seems to me like we're having a problem. Can't we try to talk it through? Just bend your way into faith, and I know it's all there.
Wow, £5,000. That is amazing. Thank you so much to everyone that's donated. Whether it's a pound, 50p, fiver, whatever. It all matters. Janet Turner, my mum, works at Overgate Hospice. What's she doing? Eating my Indian takeaway. Come on, mother. Big shout out to all the Overgate staff listening right now. We love you, thank you, you do an amazing job. Can we get to 6K for them? Can we get 6 grand? Come on. Auntie Diane locked in. Exactly. It's boiling up. Who is the curry? Where's this like summer salad? Sweating cobs. Requested this record for 50 quid. Make yourself known. Get to that donate link and put your £50 where your mouth is. Guys, let's get to 6,000. Come on, we can do it. We hit 5,000 people watching. It's just unbelievable. It can be be so kind to donate anything from a pound to help these guys at Overgate Hospice, I will love you forever. Shout out to my namesake, Dale Batty. Go on, my son. Big shout out to Mark Shaw. Abby Louise Shaw, NHS staff. We love you, thank you. Shout out to Percy at Jagger Green. Go on, Jody, get your tenor in. I'm not DJing it, buff. I want to keep my viewers. And number two, we're going to go for a wee. This record's too good. Crank this up. As loud as you can. Imagine you're not old, you're not past it, you're in a club, you're in that vibe. Turn this right up. You are there right now.
There's all kinds of freaks to see.
Tall trees, retro, wherever.
And be what you wanna be. No one gets out alive until we're done with the shuck and jive. You leave your problems at the door.